bishop of Myra and its diocese, shall with the unfailing grace of God defend his faithful servants, comfort the widow and fatherless, and fulfill